Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy, talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is game theory. Game theory attempts to look at the relationships between participants in a particular model and predict their optimal decisions. Specifically, it's the study of mathematical models of conflict and cooperation between intelligent, rational decision makers. An alternative term suggested as a more descriptive name for the discipline is interactive decision theory. Game theory is mainly used in economics, political science, and psychology, as well as logic, computer science. To better understand, let's suppose that there's two brokers accused of fraudulent trading activities, Dave and Henry. Both Dave and Henry are being interrogated separately and don't know what the other is saying. Both brokers want to minimize the amount of time spent in jail, and there lies the dilemma. Obviously, pleading guilty is the most attractive, should the other plead not guilty, since the sentence is only 1 year. However, if the other party also chooses to plead guilty, both will have to serve 3 years. On the other hand, if both parties plead not guilty, then they'd have to serve 2 years in jail. Consequently, the risk of pleading not guilty is a 5-year sentence, should the other choose to confess. The best theory is not to get involved in fraudulent activity, but if you do, then you can apply game theory.